Okay, well, Merry Christmas for everybody. Okay, let me show with you this short video. I will try to help you as possible. Now I'm going to share only one feature of the screen layout. It's the option check. Click here on the mouse. When they click right or left, if you mark here, check, click right, say split and build group. Build group is not available, it's not enabled. But when you say split, let me show you. If I move the whole team, check, because it's a group. I built up a group and now I can move it. But now I'm going to split it, check it. I'm going to put on top, right click, say split. When I split, I can move any item, okay? Now individual, okay? But now for some time, you mark it and say again, built. Why is important? You know, I'm here trying to organize the amplifier, the EF amplifier. You know, now I split, but if I want, I can mark the whole thing, you know, and I can move it. I can move it. But if for any reason I did something wrong, remember, control here, control Z. Okay, control C, check. And then go back, okay? Control C again. Go back, control C, go back. You know, control C, check the four. Control C, all the action, go back. Control C, you know? And then this is a feature of the display layout, it's very, very, and remember to learn how to use control A. Control A, mark all, A, all, check. You know, if you don't want it, you click here, you know? Or control X to cut. Or control V as in Victor is to paste, you know? Or control C as in Charlie is to copy. Oh, now more in a few.